All right, welcome back. Remember Dynasty in the 80s?
Loved it.
It defined an era. Ronald Reagan was in the White House. It was okay to be excessive. And there were some great shows on TV, like Dynasty. Look at this.
You're jealous because Fallon's had her baby, and that's made you even more paranoid. Well, I didn't cause your accident, Crystal, just as I didn't cause your barrenness. So, if you've quite finished.
I haven't.
Awesome. Leave this up.
Linda Evans.
Linda Evans versus Jackie Collins.
Is that really you? Is that really you in that fight scene?
Yeah.
That was Linda Evans. I remember when this happened, this was kind of scandalous.
It was.
Two women fighting on TV.
That's right.
All right, well.
With our jewels.
Your jewels.
I'd love to see how this fight turns out, but we.
Oh, I win. I win. I can tell you right now.
Yes, Crystal.
Do me a favor. Linda Evans, the woman in the purple, who's really beating up Jackie Collins.
One last
Joan
time.
Collins.
Did
is
you
on
get
her...
hurt?
Oh, my God. This goes on like this. This
did
is like extreme fighting.
No, we didn't get hurt. This is very well choreographed.
Is this traumatic for you to watch?
I love it.
I'm a little traumatized.
I think it's fun. I did stunts. This is acting. This is not real. We didn't really punch each other.
Well, you're great actors because it looks violent.
This is a great
it's not
scene.
Violent.
This is where all the reality shows come from. It's from Dynasty.
Is that it? I don't know.
This is Linda Evans. Linda Evans, we thank you for being here. Congratulations on the new book.
Yes.
It is called Recipes for Life, My Memories. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you both.
And there are great memories in here. You're talking about some of the actors and actresses that you worked with, your experiences on Dynasty. Obviously, you had a great time back then.
It was an incredible ride. Loved it, every moment of it. Yeah.
You liked the business? It was a good business. It was good to you. But,
it was
I mean...
good to me. I never wanted to be an actress. Wanted to be a wife and a mom, cook, just be a regular person. And life took me in a different road. I'm not sorry. I wrote about it and I went, wow, what an incredible life. If the marriages had worked out, I wouldn't have gone down this path.
Mm-hmm. So you really like to cook because there are some recipes in the book that I guess, you know, that trigger your memory of those times. Is it cooking? You really like to spend a lot of time in the kitchen?
You don't look
like you eat a lot, Linda Evans.
I do eat a lot and I walk an hour every day so I can eat a lot. But I love to feed people. I love to give them something that they love, watch their face, and then I'm really happy. I love giving and I love receiving that wonderful thing back when you make them something so good that they just go, oh my God, I want this. What is this? I want more of it.
Wow. All right. Sounds great. Tell us something that people are going to be surprised by in this book.
Well, I hope there'll be a lot of things. Things that I never said during Dynasty. I was in a plane crash during Dynasty. Nobody knew about it. A private plane. I know. I was bitten by a leopard. You know, there are just little things in here that I just never talked about. I talk about my personal life more openly than I ever did because I have control over what I say, and you can say from your heart everything that went on in your life. So I want to share with women the journey of life, of that you can be rich and famous and have it all. You can still have insecurity. You can have fear and doubt. I just want to be honest with people.
And there's some great pictures. You've met some interesting people in your life, like the Pope. You've met, I believe, the Queen as well. Mm-hmm.
But you know what's interesting? Of all that I had and all the stuff that I got, the best things in life are free. The best things are family, food, love, being together, sharing. It's so interesting. It's great to get it all when you find out it isn't anything that you really want to keep.
The fame and the fortune and all that stuff isn't it? Those are accessories.
Yeah.
I heard Alan Alda say, if you have problems, fame and fortune will just make those problems more intense. You buy that?
Yeah, absolutely.
Where do you live?
I was going to ask you to get a favorite recipe.
Washington State.
Okay, now Rosanna, sorry.
May I ask you if you have a favorite recipe in the book?
It's like children. You can't have a favorite. I love things. I mean, it just depends. You want chocolate? You want lemon? You want... what do you want? I mean, I've got a little of everything that I find is just a treasure to give to people in here. And a lot of pictures. Did you notice that?
You're on page 220. Who's that?
This is Yanni. can we talk about Yanni?
Yeah. Yep, Yanni. What an experience, my God, at that point in my life to fall madly in love with a young musician. I mean, everything in me said, don't do this, don't do this.
Were you like the original? I hate the word cougar, but, you know, the older woman with the younger man.
I hope not. I hope there have been others before me. It was difficult because you think, wow, could this work? But when your heart says go, you go. You can't go with anything else. And I love 9 years we had together. Wouldn't have missed a moment of it.
Well, Linda Evans, it's so nice to meet you in person. The book is called Recipes for Life, My Memories, Great Recipes.
Thank you.
And a pleasure to meet you. Nights I spent with you. My mom and I would be glued to the TV watching you on Dynasty.
Thank you.
Any book signings or anything like that?
Oh, yeah, we have book signings tomorrow. Oh, my gosh. I wish I could say. Oh, QVC. We'll be in QVC on Sunday.
Okay, beautiful.
And tomorrow.
We'll put them on our website, myfoxny.com.
Thank you.
You bet.